A new bill to protect babies from injury is making its way to the president. The new legislation would protect infant lives by banning the sale of padded crib bumpers, which have been proven to pose an unnecessary deadly risk to sleeping infants. It passed Congress yesterday and is now headed to the White House to be signed into law by President Joe Biden. The Safe Cribs Act would make it unlawful nationwide to manufacture and import crib bumpers.